guys, welcome to the Cordon Bae. This is our second episode. Today we'll be cooking Cajun dumpling pasta with chicken, shrimp, and sausage. So welcome you guys, and let's jump into it. I sound white.
Dang.
Cut up about 3 adouille sausage links, which is like Cajun sausage that you can find at your local grocery store. That sounds weird.
Why are y'all laughing?
Down for about 2 minutes, and then I'm gonna add the shrimp. Cook that down until for about a minute or two. It's pink like that. Woo! Know what I'm saying? And listen. Garlic, and we cook that until the garlic is fragrant.
I must have looked up some words to use for this episode.
Why are you laughing?
No, he didn't. She said, no, he didn't.
Very smart, smart.
A real ghetto hitting this shit like this. It's good?
Mm-hmm.
So I can get some action tonight? Because it's so good?
You
don't
get the action.
Huh? Always get that action.
Okay.
video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know what you want to see next in the comments below.
So tune in next week for our next Cordon Bae.
No, I'm saying.